make sure you have accounted for every kid that you're responsible for. That's all it took was a simple count, a head count, that would have saved RJ's life.
Since 1985, it's been against the law in Texas to leave a child alone in a vehicle.